Hello everyone, a blessed day to all of you, and today I'm gonna answer the question, how to avoid depression. Right now, if you are watching this and you are depressed, I encourage you to seek help because you are not alone. I believe that God is with you and He sends people in your life that will help you overcome depression. So right now, I want to answer the question, how to avoid depression? Well, the Bible says in Philippians chapter 4, verse 8, it says that finally, brothers, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is commendable, if there is anything excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. So I believe that you need to think right. And I believe that every morning when you wake up, I believe that you need to be grateful. You need to find something that you are grateful about. Maybe you are grateful that you are alive, that you have a family, that you have a house. So find something that you are grateful about. Write it on paper. And if you can write 50 things that you are grateful about, that's okay. If you can write 100 things that you are grateful about, then that's very good. If you can write 1,000 things that you are grateful about, then that is very, very good. But try it and at least 50 things that you are grateful about, and you will learn that the more grateful you are, the less time you have to worry, the less anxiety you have, and the more grateful you are, the more blessed you are. And I believe that as a person of faith, I believe that your faith in Jesus will help you. I believe that your faith will give you a purpose in life. I believe that your faith will help you overcome depression because it gives meaning to our life. So as a person of faith, I encourage you to pray and to read the Bible. And lastly, do the things that you love. Exercise and follow your passion. And the more you follow your passion, the more grateful you are to be alive. So I believe that you can overcome depression because God is with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. He will give you His peace in Jesus' name. Amen.